Hey, and welcome back to Dan the Flavor Guy. Today's a special episode. A couple weeks ago, I had posted that if I hit 500 subscribers, I was gonna do a giveaway. And hey, it's happened. Thank you. And I just wanted to give a thanks to everybody that's helped me build this channel. It is truly amazing how quick I've grown, and I just wanna give back to you for everything that you guys have done for me. So, I picked up a few tumblers. I'm gonna add the logos like you see on the hat here on each one of these tumblers. Give one out to one person. I also have three hats that I plan on giving out. One that's all black, Proback, and that's a black and white. I'm super excited. I can't believe it that it's grown so fast. I gave myself 6 months to get 500 subscribers. I started pushing hard in December, and here it is, and now it's happened. And now I'm giving myself another challenge. I'm giving myself till the end of the year to hit 1,000 subscribers. I think we can far exceed that with the amazing help from you guys by sharing, liking the content that I put out. I want to continue to get better for you guys, not only for myself, but to make you guys happy with what I put out. So in celebration, I got a new bottle. We're gonna go bananas today with a banana whiskey. It's called Howler Head. Never heard of it, 80 proof. It's a bourbon whiskey with natural banana flavors. All right, here we go, finally. Cheers to you guys. Thank you for helping me hit 500. And here's to 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, all with your guys' help. Thank you very much. Cheers. Not bad. Definitely got the banana scent. It does have the banana flavor. You do get a kick of that heat in the back of your throat, so you can definitely tell it's a little bit of a little bit higher proof. 80 is not bad. There's a lot higher, but anyways, thanks again. I'll do a review more in depth on the Howler Head banana whiskey in a video, which is coming soon. Thanks again. Until next time, hit that like button. Please subscribe if you already haven't, if this is the first video you've seen. I bring lots of cooking content and a few mixed drinks mixed in here and there. Thanks, have a great day.